Kung Fu Adventure! Kung Fu Adventure!
I want to hear this.
This next fight is cheesy as shit.
I was the only one who thought it was.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught!
Mr. Toad Demon.
What is
Demon
the
of Toads.
Foe, exhaustion or a fiend fallen from the heavens?
A fiend fallen from the heavens.
Iron Soldier makes another foray against his nemesis.
The good news of failing this is that I get stronger every time I do this, but I kind of don't want to fail this anymore.
How long can one warrior last battling a tide of foes? I need healing.
Man, this is tough.
Your loss aside, that was an amazing match. The crowd's clamoring for more, and they want you front and center.
All right.
Excellent. Follow me and we'll get you ready for your next match.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught!
Tapless
hand enters the foe, exhaustion, or a fiend fallen from the heavens. Iron Soldier makes another foray against his nemesis.
My 1,000 cuts. 1,000 cuts. 1,000 cuts.
How long can one warrior last battling a tide of foes? Is the last to enter this epic confrontation.
Fighting too many dudes at once. Oh, one hit on the elephant. Fuck. Fuck. You know what? I haven't drank any coffee on the stream.
That was an amazing
That's what's going
match.
On.
The crowd's clamoring for more, and they want you front and center. We'll try it again when you're ready.
Wow.
I want to give you a shot at the championship.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught!
Right, held his hand, let's go.
Capless Hand enters the fray!
Double sabers!
What is the greater foe? Exhaustion or a fiend fallen from the heavens? Iron Soldier makes another foray against his nemesis.
Thousand cups.
How long can one warrior last battling a tide of foes?
Double save.
For this battle, Sun Bull enters alone. His speed is unmatched.
Iron Paw, paralyzing paw, Storm Dragon, Spirit Thief. This is your death.
The towering strength of Sun Bu crashes upon the ring!
I need healing!
The master of mysticism is the last to enter this epic confrontation!
Spirit. and cut.
How broken Paralyzing Palm was. Need to upgrade that shit yesterday. Ball. Only way can win. Well, called strategy with limited Xbox capabilities.
You are finished.
Ow. As if you can hit me, man. That shit's driving me bananas. Sideways. On that note, coffee's good.
Your loss aside, that was an amazing.
Oh, every time. I will win these. Last time on the Adventure Loo, I was fighting the same things over and over and gaining experience.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught! Nemesis! Sung Bo enters alone. His speed is unmatched. The towering strength of Sung Bo crashes upon the ring.
Your loss.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught! The fray!
You're lost. Oh.
Welcome, welcome. Well, no matter. If you're looking for weapons, I have... Well, it's the best of its kind in all the Empire, or... But now that you've dealt with Smiling Hawk, maybe they can get back to the way they once were. Not much to tell, really. I've been working with the school when they asked me to work for the... Hello.
I have been healed.
Kill. Stranger, you have some spirit to you. You fight like a demon. Those poor lost souls didn't stand a chance against you. I could use the skills of a man like you. An honest working man like me can't compare with someone like you, but you can definitely help me with a problem I've been having. My name is Shen. I'm the first gravedigger here. It's my job to look over the necropolis and make sure all the peaceful souls are laid to rest. I've got to dig the holes, fill them, and balance the books and everything. Nice, proper burials. But now, with all these ghosts rising again, I've got problems. No one seems to want to stay dead, and I can't go refunding all the burial money to all the families of the ghosts now. I can't afford it. So, I just want you to do a little job for me. No, well, there'll be a little bit in it for you as well, don't worry. Can't have... So... Well, forever. There's always someone who doesn't rest too easy in their grave. Not here, anyway. Every couple years, some ghost would rise up and the monks would come and put him down. But now... Now they're coming up all over the place. So, I've seen you fight. You... So, great! They just bring themselves. There are three main ghosts to deal with, Miss Chan. Eh? Well, it's my life's work. Strange things. Never mention that name near me again in... Now... That big monstrosity... If you need to... Help! One of those damned spirits came up right in my backyard. The stupid thing... Yeah. You!
You're an odious little man, you know that?
Now, go and find those ghosts I told you about.
No, no, we can't allow that to happen. It would be too much to bear. But this poor wretch isn't much good either. No, not at all. But what else is there? What else is there? Work, damn you, work! Huh? What do you want? You can't have me, corpse. Not yet. You're not dead. I'm sorry, I just panicked. Ah, well, my work, you see, while very important, may upset some of the... My name is Wen Zi, but the few who come here call me Mad. Mad Wen, they say, but I am not mad. I am desperate, it is true, but I know what I am doing. The vengeful spirits of this place will not hold me. Ah, well. I am a doctor, my daughter, Wen Si Wei, has fallen ill. Her liver has been rotted from within, corrupted. That is what I fear. Her liver has been corrupted, and now her... I could not stand. I researched the workings of the body, and I believe I have found a way to save. I have found a way to strengthen. No, to replace the corrupt flesh of one. Through the energies of the earth and by the divine will of heaven, her body can be made to accept the organ as if it were a part of her. She can be given. But these cursed, wretched corpses do nothing for me. They are too old, too dead. I need something else. Something more. Her time is drawing near. I need a liver that has been perfectly preserved. Even a short time after death, the flesh begins to decay. Only a few rare. I have tried all the organs I could find, but none work. A nobleman here, Ji Xin, had his body preserved well enough and buried in the... Thank you.
My baby, please, where is he? He took him from me! And after so little time, he was only a few moments old when that... Please find... Yes, my darling, please.
Why can't I die in peace?
You, what do you want? Have you come to torture me more? Have you come to see me suffer here unavenged? No one cries for Merchant Bai. You know of me? You've heard about the pains I suffered in life and this continued torment I have to endure in death? You can understand? You don't run in terror like the rest. I was a merchant in life. Not a rich one, but I made enough to survive. I sold mostly to the poorer sections of the city. My goods weren't the finest. At the time, there were a pair of brothers, Si Tzu and Si Ran, who were the terror of the streets. They extorted money and goods from everyone. When I wouldn't give them what they wanted, they decided to make an example of me. They killed me and mutilated me and left me dead in that alley. They terrorized the city for weeks after that, but they were finally run down. That might have been where it ended, just done, but it wasn't. They were buried here, with me, their deaths. My spirit cannot rest quiet with them here. Even now in death, they mock me and torment me. Yes, yes, if my killers are at least removed from this world, their spirits will no longer torment me. They were common criminals, so they were not given a normal burial. They were dumped in a communal grave. Thank you, Stranger.
dancing pretty lights. You'll scream like a demon when fading moon puts the light in. None of us are alive anymore. You'll scream like those.
This site was to be my father's tomb. I doubt he knows what use Death's Hand has put it to. Wait! I'm sorry, but I couldn't sit with the others, knowing you were about to enter the lair of the beast. We haven't talked for some time, and this is potentially very dangerous. I needed to know. I know you would, and there's nothing wrong with that, is there? Worry alone, it just means I. You have shown me that, and I am grateful. Hopefully, as soon as we get the information, after that... This site was to be my father's tomb. I doubt he knows what use Death's Hand has put it to.
Spirit!
your gap.
Look who has come to see us.
Yes, I want to hear his screams.
Thank you. Here, something Shin hasn't found yet.
That cheating, lying sow, sullying the Ren name and dragging it in the dirt like Ren Fang. If I... You? You've heard of me? What do you know? What do you want here? I have no time for idiots who only want to rob my grave. I exist only for revenge. Revenge on my wife, who after so much talk, poisoned me. How can I let the past go when my very reason for existing in this world still is her? She was everything to me in life. We'd been having fights, my wife and I, and she decided to end it. I sat down to eat and then... That whore decided that I wasn't good enough for her. That she would just move on to something else after our years of marriage. Most likely, she's still at our old home. It's in...
Always. Yes, I heard that fading moons are. Yes, yes, of course. Here's the standard. What?
A great bounty hunter to have dealt with two cases. There is another in this city with a price on her head. Her name is Aishi the Mournful Blade, and you. She is accused of most crimes, and several had to be invented to account for her actions. She is a terror of murder, theft. Because I want you to know. My role in this matter is of no concern to you. I am simply... When you reach her, you should ask her for her story.
My name is Aishi, the Mournful Blade. And if you are another hunt, that one didn't listen to me. I have a tale to finish. Stranger, if you continue to talk to me. So be it. You're not what I expected. Harmony surrounds you. I have a story I would share. Do you know anything of me? Anything of the terror that is Aishi, the Mournful Blade? In my years in this empire, I have been a wanted criminal, a bandit, a murderer, and worse. I have burned entire towns to the ground to avenge some petty dispute between lords and led men to slaughter peasants by the score for their meager possessions. It is all too easy to lose your conscience once you have denied it. I was not always like this, but I remember all too well how my descent began. My father died when I was still a girl, and with him gone, I felt no sense of direction. I had no other family to turn to, and so I was alone. I met a boy. He was a natural leader. He had drive and direction. I was in love. He used to enjoy tormenting the children of our village, and I thought it was all fun. Then, one day, he pushed a young boy into the river outside of town. It was fast-moving and would have swept the child away, but he managed to grab hold of a rock. Why, indeed? In the intervening years, I've come to believe that it was more than simple horseplay. There was a gleam in my young man's eye that I cannot forget. The child screamed for help. His cries were shrill with terror, for he could not swim. The boy I loved turned to me and said, "If we help him, he'll only tell the others what we have done. We have to let him go." Something. That poor child was swept away in the current and was found dead downriver days later. We never... If we help him, he'll only tell the others what we've done. We have to let him go. Nights are worse. I can't sleep for the scream. I have followed his life since that day, as I descended into my world and he climbed the ranks in the Imperium. That is why I have come here now. I am tired of my life, but at least I have lived it. He deserved to live as I did, but has never felt a moment... If you came here because of the rich reward on my head, you may even know him. Captain Sin of the Imperial Army is my quarry. I must make him pay for that boy's life. You know him, clearly. Until now, I wasn't sure how I would approach him, but you may have provided the answer. If you help me, I know how I can reach Sin. You need merely to escort me to his station by the gate. A subdued prisoner could get close enough to deal with Sin. Once I have dealt with him, you shall have your bounty. I couldn't let you be implicated in my final murder. They do not call me the Mournful Blade because I enjoy what I do. Years of... Why else ask this boon of you? Let's go right in.
What is the meaning of this?
Hello, my love. Or should I call you by your rank now, Cap?
Aishi, what are you doing?
It's time I paid for my crimes.
Well, it's good to see our new bounty hunter was able to bring you in. Frankly, Aishi, I thought you'd fight to the death. You weren't this weak when...
No, I was weak. Otherwise, I would have ignored you by the river. I'm going to pay for my crimes, but there's one thing I have to do first. I have to kill you.
What?
Your men will be dead before they can get within 3 paces of me, Captain. I already owe you 1 lifetime.
She's mad! She means to kill me! You! Damn you both! You're both going to waste a...
Sin is dead. Dead like that poor boy we let wash away. Stranger, I cannot thank you enough. I have touched a thou... I have only 1 more favor to ask. Face me now.
But I'm on roll.
You can't be the one to let Aishi the Mournful Blade walk free. That would cast undeserved... Face me and...
I hoped it would end this. Here, take this. It's something Aishi would have wanted. As little reward in a good deed, Aishi the Mournful. My daughter's life was nothing but pain. I think she must have found some peace now, and I can finally rest. It has been too long. You couldn't tell? A spirit monk? Ah, but you are not fully trained, and I have refused. One of your kind came for me many years ago. I told her that I... Your kind are... were... shepherds of the dead, but that never meant you were heartless. She said one day another of her order would come for me. I died before the gates to the underworld closed, but I couldn't let go of my daughter. I worried for her, and rightly so, but I think every ghost slips into madness over time, but I will wait. What choice do I have? I have some idea of what you face. I have waited for more than 2 decades.
Yes, is it? Yes. It should never have happened. I was preparing dinner for him, as I normally did, but it burned, so I went and bought some food. It was the salmon. I knew it smelled odd when I bought it, but the price was right, and I needed it in a hurry, and... Yes, it is. No matter what you say, I will live the rest of... I have tried to visit his grave, but his madness knows no bounds. He seeks to drive... His hatred is unreasoning, but understandable. He has never been able to listen long enough to have me explain what happened. He never listens to me. He doesn't get... Yes.
You? You're back to gloat over this victory of yours, Harpy? Causing my... How can you be so certain? How...
Because he believes me. He has seen me at our home. It almost makes me wish you'd have your wish. Just so I...
Feng, you... You really... You killed me. But I see now in those eyes I fell in love with that you didn't mean to...
Thank you for what you have done. For both...
You must...
Good! You came! Wait here. There's a small hole in the wall, just around the side. There! I think I'll just... The artifact is supposed to be in the room at the end of the tomb.
sabers. I am perfection.
Intruders. My. Your.
Get out of here before... Getting out of here is gonna be...
Spirit Thief! Thousand cuts! Double save! Thousand cuts! Thousand cuts!
We made it up. I wonder why Purveyor Shuji wants this bowl so bad. Doesn't make any sense. Conductor, cog, and a bit of iron. I can't imagine how it could be interesting. Thank you again for helping me.
Ah, excellent. I have many items just waiting for you.
They tried to take from me, and they died. I feasted on their souls. Such is the evil I was in life, and am again in death. The underworld has no place for me. Jizin lives. I am evil incarnate, a man so vicious and vile that the spirits deemed me unfit to pass into death. Now I feed on the flesh and souls of the living. A chance to repent. Can it be that after all this time, after years of living death, what is this a girl, after so long... Redemption, for one such as me? I think not. My life was spent for one who's... Ah, the temptation. But for the blood, my life. If my end means this girl lives, then may the heavens look kind. Take.
You have... You... Yes, yes. It look... Now I must be... Ah, it looks like the operation has worked. It will be some time before... Thank you, stranger, for what you have done for me. As I promised, I will... I must take her to a place where...
Thank you for what you have done.
The great... Ah, Miss Chan. She died in childbirth, and the baby died with her. Her family put her in the family plot along with her son. She seems to think that I killed her baby, or took it, or something. That's Val. Her baby? Not much. It's in one of the plots there, I'm sure. You can find it if you look. But it was short, I know that.
I have been healed.
No! I can't believe anything you say. Words lie. People... If your lies are true, then Shen, that murdering... My family...
I have been healed.
This is him! My poor darling! Shen Tu! He is truly dead after all. I could not bring myself to believe it.
rats!
Here. What? Here. You know, you've done a lot of good here, and one spirit didn't stay here at all, though. Took up his body and left. Moved in with his son. Now that was an expensive burial. I need you to go to the tanners in the city core and put his father back in his grave once and for all. It's Tanner Fong. There'll be an extra big reward for them. Is there...
Ah, it's you. I wanted the chance to thank you again for what you have done for my daughter. She can live a full and healthy life now, one a father can be proud of. I thank you once more.
Hello.
Sipas ayer ki unir, huanurk shinronisi. Owos ayer uyukab. Owos ayer uyukab tantharundano.
Wowosun pun. Sa ir yakowak, kokonato siiri. Wotowir ukawana ir usoana da hoki. Niato wot.
Can't you tell?
Oh, no, you will. Okay, fuck. Ikir nik tine pir. Niato wo nonapa di iru. Wo ananiye ko nirf. Tasi ye si ye tintu. Wo ananiye. Ikir.
Wo afawir sun urk funir uk. Usosir uthak tarawair.
Niato wo nonapadi irovi.
Ak nukwair tu ak ifruir nuk apifu tatuir.
Okay, fuck.
Koniak anatir, udkwair wash. Ok yo wir rufir nisair shenfushpa. Ak we wo ofir, san kasawir wo wo siyutana.
Okir wir, no fantayana u. Niato wo non.
Wo afawair sun urk funir uk. Uxir sa fit kup kup.
Qua arir, ki yir i.
Onu you will rap here.
You should respect your elders in all things.
Qua arir, ki yir i unibus irkana. Unikasurir quana nokasa ir iru.
Onu you will napair, wo quire. Onu yusa ir.
Tawe ir kawana ir suni ir.
Wo kauso ir no ka wo wo tarwe ir shaksi.
Ir kana. Wo nikasu.
Thanks again for all your help. My mom and I are very grateful for all you've done.
The great... What? Of course he was dead. That would be... You, Well, that's good, I guess. Business has been more lively lately with you around. Not at the moment, no. The great...
I'm like...
I will be more used to you here than traipsing about away from my tools.
Ah, excellent. I have many items just waiting for you.
Woo-woo-weer, wak-wak-eer, fonir sisa u.
I want what things.
light side.
The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught! The Imperial engagement begins! An ogre begins the onslaught!
Focus.
soldier makes another foray against his nemesis. Sung Bo enters alone. His speed is unmatched.
You have just emerged the victor from a multitudinous concretion of raw fighting talent. Amazing!
Yes.
The crowd loves you, and you have proven yourself enough in my eyes. No other fighter stands a chance against the Ravager. But you must think of your safety. The Ravager strikes with such power that even the wards of this arena may not be enough to save. No one knows. His strength is almost inhuman. Your match could end in death. It almost happened when Sung Boo faced him alone, and he was the last opponent. The Ravager grows more fierce with each fight, as if time were making him stronger. The only person left to face? It is that. Excellent! Follow me and we'll get you ready for your next match.
Fighting the Ravager. Outfit change.
This fight will not happen. This fighter is not worthy of facing a true Imperial champion. The Ravager will not waste time with one so new to the ring. One must face the test of time to even challenge the Imperial champion.
Tiger, yeah. This tournament.
Good
name.
People, I do this for you. Would you have an unproven whelp as your champion? As the Empire's champion?
Tiger! 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 Tiger!
Silence! You have spoken, and I have heard. Your will be done. I give you the Ravager!
Paralyzing power.
Paralyzing power. Paralyzing power. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing power. Thousand cuts. I am perfection. Paralyzing power.
Focus.
Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing power. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing palm. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing palm. Thousand cuts.
You will fall.
Paralyzing palm. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing palm. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing palm. Paralyzing palm. Thousand cuts. Paralyzing palm.
Ass.
If you have even the tiniest bit of sense, Whirlwind, you'll realize that you should thank me.
What have you done to my brother?
Your brother was a useful tool. After you cut him down while he defended me, I decided it would be too much bother to let him go. And so the Ravager was born. The perfect, unquestioning enforcer of my will, and I owe it all to you, Whirlwind.
I should kill you here and now, but first...
You have done nothing. I still took your brother.
And I took him back and repaid the favor.
You will not be champion. This is my arena. I invoke the right of challenge. As an ex-champion, I will return and stake my claim upon this place. Tradition supports my right to this.
Of challenge hasn't been used in hundreds of years.
Very well. You need not accept the precedents and traditions that make this empire. Instead, accept that my men... So, Stripling, what do you say?
No, you are not the current champion, Serpent. My brother... Or you are, Allow me to accept his challenge on your behalf, Master. I will not fail you. And I know my brother's spirit will be satisfied if I take this chance.
Never! I will not allow a substitution of this sort.
They do have the right, Serpent. You substituted the demon in place of one of your guildmen. You s-
Damn you all. Fine. I will fight the sh-
This has all gone horribly wrong. Do you know how many rules and regulations that breaks?
The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meets magic!
Yeah!
fucking god. Wrecked.
If you have even the time.
What?
Your
I should kill you here and now! But first...
You have done...
The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might
this
meet
scene is
magic!
A different language. It's funny.
Oh!
Time to bloody my axes.
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Anything is better than waiting around in the camp.
The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meets magic! The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meets magic!
Leave me be. I am
The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meet magic!
You're...
The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meets magic! The Black Whirlwind returns to the ring to face the Serpent! Might meets magic!
Yeah! I have been healed.